Okay, he's got that. What else does he need? Gotta get this up to 3. Yeah, it's gonna take forever that way. Use some accumulate. It's boring as all hell, but it'll get the job done. It's really just so far behind. I'm gonna pull him out of it for a minute. Oh no! It's still running. Yeah, it is. Did I get one goblin and one cat? That's... Oh, I got a chocobo. Two chocobos. Oh, I'm dead now. Boy. I know, Chocobo, I wouldn't come over here if I were you. You know, he's got a knife in his hands, but it still kind of hurts. Good going, Woody. Ow! Peckin' bastard. That's what you get. Poof. love how it makes it look like he got a job level up just for getting punched. It's not how it happened at all. Yeah, look at all these job levels. Is that all I needed to get? Yeah, that's all I needed to get. How is that even gonna work? Well, let's do it anyway, it'll be fun. Alright, how about this one? Did I get it yet? Yes, just enough. Alright, go back to being a monk, because you're not really good enough for anything else. Did you learn something useful, maybe? Yeah. Well, whatever, back to what you were doing before. Suppose I could teach it to him, but nah, effort. Archer 3, 4. Yeah, that's rough. Done with Time Mage. Perf. Suppose I gotta do a crappy one next. Hang on a minute. All right. Got potions. We got one guy who can use them. I really just don't want to put anybody in crappy chemist long enough to learn that stuff. I got too many goals at once. It's bad. Oh well. Oh no, it's a chocobo again. Just about to the point where I laugh at those things. Of course, once I get to like 5 of them and half of them cast meteors, it won't be so funny anymore. Sorry, spoilers! Go save some fading life or something. That was not the button I was looking for. That's the button I was looking for. Thank you. punch to the gut. Punch that goblin, Shamu's boss.
Nice.
-7%, that's pretty good. It's almost hard to believe these guys were a problem before. Now I won't even let them move. Yeah, I dare say this priest might actually start catching up. Landed a lot of moves. She is way behind. Some MP. There we go.
Takes care of that.
Alright, let's see where I wound up. Awesome. Can't use them without. Well, I could still train. Still so far behind everyone. There's got to be something I can give him to. Does that even make sense? Actually, oh boy, I could steal a shield. Or I could wait a little longer and get move two. Decisions. Let's wait for move two. Harg. Honestly, you know what? This is gonna be stupid, but I need someone who can take a beating. And that way he can take care of things. In fact, I might even go one further and give him the stupid mantle. He's kind of my wild card dude anyway. But he doesn't do much good to me dead, and I need someone who can take a beating and still give out heals every now and then. So I'll give him that duty, even though it's kind of boring as shit. If I learn equip armor with him, I can get around that to some extent. It costs 500, but that's not terrible. Did I say? I don't remember. I'm pretty dumb. Okay. Alright. Next. Yeah, I'm putting them in the reverse order that I should. I don't really care. I want the guys up front to be doing stuff. Have fun, guys. I'm gonna take a break. I should be watching, but I'm gonna take a break. Besides, they're not doing too badly, so there's not a lot to talk about right now. I just need to keep a decent mix of people who can hit things. Look at that! Freaking 96. You're such a cheater. He really should take his thing away, but then... Doing alright. Yep, I see 5 guys alive. Nice. Haste for everyone! I probably won't land on like 2 of them, but. It's a thought that counts, right? Haste, haste. Haste. 3 out of 4. It's better than I expected. Punch a goblin. Punch him good. You can pay for what he's done to you. Over. Yeah, they're doing entirely too well at this. I think I gotta move them on to the next map. Wait a minute, who's still alive? Oh, that dude. Way off the side of the screen. Oh, sure. I would love some HP and MB. You didn't need any! Why did you even ask me? You're an asshole. You didn't even need to ask. Oh, just kill it! Thank you. Well, he got more than enough to do the first two things, but I don't really care right now. And he's just biding time for no real good reason. I mean, I could make him into a gun shooter sometime later, but I don't really care. Now this guy, I was supposed to archer 3v4. He didn't even get one out of it. You dick. Right, move two. That will help out quite a lot. Now she's got retarded amounts of move. Not much hit point, not much attack, because there's not much attack to be had yet, but that'll come in time. She's almost done with priest. I want regenerator. What does she got right now? I have weapon guard. Weapon guard's kind of all right. Yusuna would be nice. Call it insurance if you want. What's he got? You can have that. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Alright, let's give it a shot. We'll see how badly we get destroyed. Communication with the main unit's been cut off. It's not over till I say it's over. Enemy attack. Shut up, Algus. Gosh. This is gonna irritate me real quickly, isn't it? This is... kind of only an outside chance, but... We'll try it. Alright. Go to work, guys. Yeah, I got your hat. Punch guy in face. Oh, you missed. Rams, I didn't even need to see her to kill her. We are not your animals. Man, Helgus. I agree. That's worth 4 exclamation marks. Ah, you stole from the thief! You're a jerk! Stole my hat! I paid good money for that hat. I hate it when August is doing well. Yeah, steal from him. He doesn't even have any equipment. I gotta slice him. So honestly, I probably could have done this if I didn't charge at Maluda. But she's almost dead. Well, before she got healed. Twink. There, that took care of it. Good job. Yay, shields I already have. Well, actually, one of them is an upgrade, maybe, I think. Go ahead, kill us! Killer! Are you mad? Killer! Kill me! Fine, don't kill me, you're a jerk! Told you we should have killed her. Yes, you're terrible. It's awful. What's wrong with you? I don't know, what's wrong with us is we're not jerks like you, Algus. Giant freaking jerks. Meanwhile, oh great. Unskippable text! I love it. Pillage, pillage, pillage! You're not gonna like what happens! Whack. Oof. Zalbag knows how not to get stabbed. Dice Dark is not quite that great. Clonk. Is there a doctor? Alright, let's see where that left me. Got a little more points there. Just don't care about him. Seriously. Seriously, never gonna level that up. Do I have to get him? I might have to. Might have to get him something better before he'll learn enough archer. Still need a few more there. Oh, how about him? He didn't get the deck, I know it, and you have to look. Yeah, he didn't even hit anything before he got killed. Lame! Alright, saving this one. Oh no! Not another random attack. This time. One Chocobo, two Chocobos, three Chocobos! Man, you guys are jerks. Yeah, I probably can handle it anyway. Probably. Oops. Oops, it's a Chocobo! Doot. Make quit that. Doot doot doot. And you. And you. She get a first turn. Oh, just march right up to them. Well, you better land that. Well, maybe they'll beat up the thief instead. Who knows? Get a good shot. Come on, you can do it. Graham doesn't care. He'll just blow them all up anyway. Even his ally, he don't care. Ramsey, you're kind of a jerk. Don't move. Don't move. Missed. Well, 2 out of 3. She's dead, isn't she? She is so dead. Quap. She can't be resurrected, but that's still kind of just irritating. Guys, I don't need a pile of dead bodies over there. My gosh. Stop being retarded. Thanks for the heal! Well, they're not disabled anymore, or immobile. I don't know why you'd go after the furthest one. Glad I put in at least one guy who can take a hit. There we go. Freebie. Death again. No, they're gonna go after the thief. I guess she's tastier. Or maybe because this guy can go on this turn and take care of her. Whatever. Thank you. Hey, congratulations. Double teaming bullshit's getting old real quick. There. Out frickin' time. You know, that thief has like move 6 or something ridiculous like that. I don't know why she doesn't just get out of there. Be difficult to accomplish. But she's just, oh, actually going to move. Amazing. But she's just gonna sit there and be bait, like she always seems to be for some retarded reason. That's right, get counter punched for 60. Oomph, take it. Finally turned this bitch around. Of course, she'll be dead, but... The problem with Autobattle, you gotta walk this sort of tightrope between being so overpowered that you never get any job points, never get any battle on a map, and being so underpowered that you get annihilated every time you get into a map. I was obviously pushing it here. Doris, you're a jerk. that was mean. Gotta protect that corpse. Wouldn't want someone resurrecting it. She doesn't like that. Gonna beat you over the head with a staff. Two points. Give her a potion. Thank you. Kinda late with that heal, buddy. Oh, I guess he was giving her MP. Whatever, Chocobo's gonna run away and heal. Hey, Archer, why don't you do some archery? We could get haste. Haste would help. Two out of three. Shoot it! It's not gonna make a dent. Go knife it. Thank you. priest, go up there and immobilize the damn chocobo. Or cast haste on yourself again, because that's more... Oh, it wasn't even yourself. It was just him. Ah! You are the worst chocobo! God damn it. Crystal stealing motherfucking piece of shit. What is it? An antidote. Aren't you glad you went out of your way to pick that up? What the hell? Here, have a potion. Nobody cares. Yeah, go stab it again, because it's not just going to run away from you. Ramza, can you please just punch it to death? Somehow? He's not going to do anything. She's going to get killed again. Yay, you got a treasure box! Yay for you! Punch it! That's not nearly dead enough, even though you got twice as much damage as you predicted. That's dead! Exhausting. I wasn't even controlling it. $7,500 gil. So what did that get me? Thing I really wanted, to be perfectly honest. Well, I got what I wanted for him. I'm not sure I care, but... whatever. No, I'm not gonna use that. Probably not gonna use that either, who am I kidding? Dun 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 dun. He's not gonna stay a thief, so I'll just go ahead and get Steelheart. Although, move 2 is tempting. Will I... I think I will be forced to get enough points for that. Does he know? What does he know that would be good secondary? Nothing really. So we'll just go with Steelheart rather than holding out for move. Give him something he can actually do. Piece of shit. right, how about her? Has she got enough for another one yet? No, everything's too damn expensive. How about you? Overkill! I only needed... enough for level 4, but she got level 5 out of that. Well, let's see. Wall is protecting and shell, and I need raise first. Anyway, let's get shells as well, just so there's something else to do. And now she can do the one that's left. Oracle. Where did I put it? Hello? There it is. Just need to get this one up to 3. And then she can be useless for a little while she has no speed learning all this stupid calculator shit. Ugh. She's gonna have to get accumulate or something before that so that she can absolutely do something every turn. It's just gonna be painful otherwise. Still gonna be painful, but the rewards are good, so I shouldn't bitch. Probably want those 10 magic points, though. Anything new? And it's the same shit. We're about even on those. Can buy them later. I don't really need them now. Fine, we'll go trigger this bullcrap. Or do that. Maybe it won't be 3 chocobos again, because... Seriously. Fuck chocobos. Yeah. Thank you. got some green eyes. We got two chocobos. Wonderful. Not encouraged by this. Whatever. Whatever. I just... whatever. I only wanted to do it. Anybody dead yet? Well, I see one dead cat, one almost dead chocobo. Oh, one dead chocobo. Rams are doing all the work as usual, cause he's a dick. One extra chocobo is all it takes for everything to go wrong. Two chocobos is fine. Three is too many. Darkness! Sweet! That never works. This time it worked. Eh, guarded. Green. Great, darkness right back. What a jerk. Thank you. Oh, sure. Have some HP. Oh, sure. Punch a chocobo in the butt. Stop missing! You're terrible. Charmed a chocobo, I charmed a chocobo, I wasn't even looking. Well, you could kill the goblin. Or what? Charm him too, why not? Whatever. horse doesn't want to wait any longer. He's gonna haul off and bop a guy. Well, you charmed them both. Now they're not going to hit each other. You don't think these things through, computer. Just get disconnected or something. Oh, I gotta push A for eyedrop. Well, Woody's getting some experience out of it, I guess. Rams is still too far ahead. Come on, bird. Well, I guess it's not bad that I'm farming experience or points off of this guy. Job points, but Really, at this point, we're just straight up farming this chocobo. It's kind of perverse. Even Ramses had enough of it. Dump, 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 dump. You're just farming the hell out of this frickin' chocobo. Ah, finally. Yeah. Hope it was worth it, guys. What the hell did we get for all that? Well, he could just outright learn blade grasp now if he wanted to. Gonna hold off on it, but no, actually, why not? It's a good ability. This guy. Shield is worth 16 evasion. Well, I reckon he's done with Thief, for fart's sake. I can get jump too. I really don't care. What kind of reaction does he have? Weapon guard. Lovely. I don't want any of this shit. What was I gonna move into? Alright. Something. What did I miss? Oh, I need a level of this. Okay, well, I can do that. That's fine. Whatever. See, that still works out pretty well for him. Decent equipment. You jerk. In 1109, you think you could learn everything with that. But you can't. Helmet, armor, weapon. Kinda don't care about shield and accessory, but we'll get them anyway. Learn how to be stupid. Actually, before we do that, let's get accumulate, because this is going to be a ridiculous uphill battle. So he's coming along for that. Doing okay for that. I'll have to decide what to do with him, but I don't know yet. Time for one more. I can at least get this cutscene out of the way.